Hey, very good evening to all of you and welcome back to our channel, The Teacher. And today I will start from the beginning and I hope you will have enough time to learn. So today we will talk about that how you can increase your website view using your YouTube channel info cards. So I did another experiment using info cards to send visitors to my website. So let's get started and see how you can do that. So first of all, I would open the Google Chrome, and here I would like to show you the analytics, Google Analytics, that is not YouTube Analytics, that's Google Analytics report of my website, theteacherpoint.com, and I would also like to show you the home page of my website, and I have written all the articles here about the animation that I am doing in PowerPoint basically. However, I am also trying to write another articles on Excel, PowerPoint, Word and YouTube. So here in analytics, you can see that right now I have two visitors on my website. One is on the home page and another one is on the smoke text effect. And I would like to show you the execution report of my website. And here I click on the overview. So here we will talk about the channels from where the traffic is coming to my website. So here you can see the types of traffic: organic search, social, direct, referral and other. So I will talk about the social users. I have 944 users through social networking, and if I click on this social link, then you can see the further report about from where the visitors are coming, from which social website the visitors are coming. So on the top of the list, you can see that YouTube is on the top with 866 users, out of which 768 users were new users who were visiting my website for the first time. So if I click on the YouTube, then you don't see any further detail here, but you can add a secondary dimension to the report by clicking on this drop down button. And here I would like to add behavior, and I would like to see the landing pages. So these are the landing pages. Here you can see that someone clicked on this link, particle text effect in PowerPoint 2016 motion graphics tutorial. So if I click on this link here, then you can see that which page will open. So that is the article that I written on particle text effect in PowerPoint. The visitor usually came here through YouTube to download these file that I give for free. And if they click on the link, they can easily download the files. So if I go to the Creator Studio, and here I go to the videos, and in videos I search for particles text effect, this one. So if I show you the description of this video, then you can see that for most of my PowerPoint presentation, I gave the download link of the presentation so the students can download and practice on these presentations. So you can see the same link here, the same URL here. So basically what I am doing, I am redirecting my YouTube viewers to my website through these download links. So I would like to show you many things here. First of all, I would like to tell you about the last two experiments that I did on YouTube. So let me show you the analytics of report of those two videos. One was this, how to increase your YouTube views using channel pages, and another one was this. So the first one was how to increase your YouTube views for your latest uploaded video using end screen, and the another one was how to increase YouTube views for specific video using channel pages. So today we are talking about how to increase your website traffic using your YouTube channel info cards. I will show you the report just in a while. First of all, I would like to tell you that the last two experiment was successful, and I would like to show you the reports of these two videos here. So if I go to the reach section, and here we see the traffic source type, and here if I click on the see more, you can see that this video is getting most of its view from the channel pages, and that is the video that I have put on my channel page. If I show you my home page of my YouTube channel, The Teacher. So here I go to my channel. So here you can see that I have featured this video, how to increase YouTube views for specific video using channel pages in 2020. And that video is getting most of its view because of channel VHS and then from the end screen. And if I show you the analytics of this video and go to the reach section, and here I click on see more, then here you can also see the same stat that this video is also getting most of its view because of channel pages and then from the end screens. So today we are going to talk about how I am sending my traffic to my website through the info card. So let me show you the report of my channel. And here for that, I go to the analytics and then click on the reach section. And here I click on the see more. The channel page is getting 11,271 views in last 28 days. And from end screens, I am getting 4,556 views. And from video cards and annotation, I am getting 502 views. So I will specifically talk about end screen and cards. So here I would like to show you the report of end screen element type. You can access this report by going to the analytics. Then you can click on the advanced mode. And under advanced mode, what you can do, you can click on this mode drop down button here. And then click on end screen element type. So here you can see that our experiment on most recent upload, as I have told you that I have assigned the most recent upload end screen element on my top 50 videos. That is why it is on numbers 2 right now. If I show you the report of for the month of, let's say, March, then you can see that most recent upload was on number 4. So after changing the end screen element type to most recent upload for my top 50 videos, this end screen element type is getting more views in April. As you can see here, 902 end screen element clicks. So we can say that our experiment was successful. Now I would like to show you these two links here, link and link associated website. First of all, I would like to tell you that how you can associate your website with your YouTube channel. For that, you have to click on the settings, and here you have to go to the channel, advanced settings, and scroll down. And here click on the advanced channel setting, and this icon indicates that this link will open in a new tab. And if you scroll down here, you can associate your website with your YouTube channel. Okay, now let me close all these tabs. So if we again go to the advanced mode here, and I click on this more drop down button, and now I show you the card type report. So a few days back, I did another experiment, and that was on cards. And what I did, I added a new card type that was associated website, and I will show you that how you can do that. If you edit any of your video and then go to cards. So here in the card section, if you click the add card drop down button, then here at the bottom, you can see the link. And if you click on create, then here you can choose the website that you have associated with your YouTube channel, and then it will start showing you the URL on the top, and then you can copy and paste any of the URL you want from your website that you want to link to this video through info card. So if I show you one of my PowerPoint video, let's say this neon animation, so here you can see that I have given the download link. So what I did, I copied this link and then moved to the cards. So here I added a card, and that was associated website, download neon animation. Let me edit this to show you what the text I have written here. Download neon animation presentation. Click to download. Download this presentation. And the timing of this info card is 5 seconds. So what will happen when the viewer will watching this video? So first he will see the preview of the animation that we are going to do in PowerPoint. Then this text will appear, download this presentation. And if he clicks on this link, then he can access that particular URL by clicking on this link. So that will directly move to my website on that particular URL. And that is what you were seeing in this Google Analytics report. So now I would like to show you the analytics detail of the cards. So for that, I again go to the channel analytics, and then I click on the advanced mode. So let me make a check mark on this associated website, and that way it will start showing you the graph only of the associated website. So I started this experiment on 21st April, and you can see the report. Before that, I have not given a single link to my website, but then I started adding info cards for top 50 videos, and there I give the download link of the presentation in each of the info cards. So after adding associated website URLs to 50 of my top videos, you can see the report that I have started getting 28, 25, an average 25 views every day to my website through my YouTube channel info cards. And that is only for top 50 videos. And of course, most of the viewers want to download the presentation. So when they see that message, download this presentation, most of them click on that link to easily access the download link of that presentation. However, I have also given the download links in the description, but you can see that at the bottom of the video, when you play a video on YouTube, you only see two or three lines of the description. So most of the people do not click on show more to see entire description. So that way the info card get their attention quickly and they can easily download the presentation. So if I click on this associated website link, then you can see all the info cards that I have amended into my top videos. So that is why they are getting most of the card teaser clicks, and then on card clicks. Card teaser click means when the text appear, download this presentation. When someone click on that teaser, then it counts here. And when someone click on the link, go to my website, that is counted as card clicks. And that is 42 for this particular particle text effect. You can also do this experiment with the end screen elements. And if I click on this more drop down button and go to end screen element type, then here you can also see that I did the same experiment with the end screen as well. And here you can see that end screen element shown 309 times and 0 clicks. However, I have added the associated website end screen element just to 4 or 5 videos, and you can see that they have started getting teaser views and teaser clicks. I also added the end screen associated website element to 4 or 5 videos, and you can see that in 12 days they got 309 teaser views. I think that experiment is getting successful as well. So I hope you will find this information useful. Let me know by liking, sharing and commenting on this video. And do subscribe to my channel for more upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful night.